And here they come. And they're off. There goes Pensive out for the lead. On the outside, there goes Sean D.W. Joined on the inside of horses, Delos Renva. Into the turn they race, and Delos Renva benefits from the inside. That's Pensive right there in second. Sean D.W. and Jean third on the outside, followed by Dirty Deeds right there in fourth. Fox Valley Bow, followed by T. Stewart, Sweet Sport, and Account Dancer. They're heading for the quarter. Pensive with a rush is up to challenge for the lead. The quarter 28-2, and Pensive is your leader three parts of a length. Here comes Delos Renva fighting to come back on the inside, and Delos Renva now regains command. Pensive is under the whip, parked on the outside, followed on the inside by Sean D.W. A gap to Dirty Deeds, Fox Valley Mo, Sweet Sport to the outside, Account Dancer, and T. Stewart. They're moving by the half. Here comes Pensive, and they're halfway home. 57 seconds flat into the clubhouse turn, and Pensive takes command. Here comes Delos Renva charging up on the outside. Sean D.W. followed by Dirty Deeds, Fox Valley Mo, Sweet Sport, Account Dancer, and T. Stewart. Now they curve into the backstretch. It's Pensive with the lead. On the outside, Delos Renva. Here comes Dirty Deeds fourth. Now moving third. Charging second. Look at him fly three wide. They're moving by the three-quarter mile mark. And Dirty Deeds is up to challenge and take command. It's Pensive right there in second. Here comes Fox Valley Mo. Charging through on the inside. But around the paddock turn, it's Dirty Deeds. On the inside, Pensive. Here comes Fox Valley Mo, and he's flying. Here they come, turning for home. Your leader is Dirty Deeds. Here comes Fox Valley Mo with a rush. It's Fox Valley Mo now to take command. It's Fox Valley Mo pulling away at the wire.